Hey, what's going on? I'll play just a little bit of this song and I'll teach it to you right afterwards. Well, I got a girl crush. Hate to admit it, but I got a heart rush. It's low and down. I got it real bad. Everything she has, smiling at me. So that's just a little bit of the from the beginning. I'll teach the whole thing. Here's what's going on. So my left hand are those circles. I'm going from a C. I'm doing a 1/5 for a C. Pinky and thumb is the best way to do it, just so you get a good view of it there. E minor, I'm using just those two. For the F, just those two. And for a G, those two. Now for my right hand, for C I'm playing these three notes, E, G, C. And the way I do it is I go left, and that goes one more time to the E minor using those three notes. To the F, those three notes. And G using those three notes. Good, so that goes for the verse. Oh, and in the very beginning, it just kind of hangs on that C and does it like three times in a row. I got a girl crush. Hey, tune to the E minor, maybe, but I got to the F rush. Mid G down. Through one more time. Alright, so that's the verse. Once you get to the chorus, same kind of patterns and stuff. We add in one extra chord. We have the A minor right there. And then using those three notes, all the rest of the chords are the same in the orders and how they do it. So here we go. I want to taste her lips. Yeah, cause they to the F. Taste like yours. I want to the sea. Drown myself in a bottle of the G. I want it. Back to here again. Long, long hair. I want it to the F. Magic touch. Yeah, cause C. Maybe then you'd want me G. This section. Girl crush. Alright, once you get to that I got a girl crush part, instead of going twice, like each one of these has been repeating twice up till now, these ones just go once. So it's like one to the F to the C to the G. I got a, there again. Girl. Hits all the parts except for the very ending. It uses the verse pattern, but I probably wouldn't do that whole kind of arpeggio pattern that I have been doing for all the rest of the song. So this is a little more simple. I'd probably just hit the chords once. So I'd go like, I got a girl crush. Hate to admit it, but I got a heart rush. Ain't slowing down. All right, so I'm still playing the same notes, but instead of doing that pattern, I'm just playing them once. That's how to play the song. Hope it helped, and thanks for watching. See ya.